Hello guys, this is Mahima Singh and you are watching Decoding the Economy. Nitin Gadkari, Minister of Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, on 11th November said that the central government will buy 10% of the bonds issued by the MSME. This will support them in tapping the capital market. Speaking at the 12th IWEC Awards and conference connecting women and businesses globally, leading the way to innovation and integration, organized by the FICCI Ladies Organization, Gadkari said that MSME is an important sector which is directly related to the growth of the country. Nitin Gadkari further suggested that having an Indian partner would help navigate the regulation in the country and benefit from various government schemes and incentives present in different sectors. Talking of employment, he said that employment generation in MSME segment from 11.10 crore at present will be extended to 15 crore. MSME accounts for 49% of exports and the government is planning to increase it to 75%. It is planning new schemes to support the MSME that have a good potential for the exports. Gadkari suggested that if MSME raises bonds issue in the capital market, 10% will be purchased by the government. The government is soon going to start a digital database credit rating system where one can check the rating of industry from anywhere. It will help in better decision making. Nitin Gadkari also said that India has a huge potential both in rural areas and big cities, and the government will extend all the support to those who wanting to start a manufacturing sector in India. If you like the video, do share, and for more such videos, stay connected with MyNation.